First of all, can I support Janet Davey and Mrs. Morrissey in the remarks I made earlier? I heartily agree with them. I wanted to talk about the War Memorial, which seems to be being planned. Does that mean that the Town Council is going to turn their backs on the War Memorial we already have in St Peter's Church? I feel quite annoyed to think that somebody thinks it's a good idea to build another one. There has always been that war memorial with the names of the people who gave their lives in the First World War and also the Second World War, those ones who were in armed conflict. A few years ago, I was proud to carry the standard for the British Legion when the small dedication was made to commemorate those who died as a result of bombing civilians. Now, that flower bed around the corner at the top of Albert Road, close to where the council tip used to be, next to Pegasus Court, would be an ideal place to put a war memorial. I would think if the Church of England was approached, they're always needing cash to keep the upkeep of the church building. If the war memorial, which is bronze, so it would be weatherproof, was to take him out of the church, I dare say there are people who have come to live in this town who have never been inside Portishead Church and have never seen Portishead War Memorial. It's got 74 names. Only in the First World War, there are several others, I can't remember how many, but standing there with the standard to attention while the names are read out, it's probably one of the proudest things I've ever done in my life, and it ought to be done in the full view of everybody, not just those who can manage to get inside the church. That would be a fitting memorial to those who gave their lives in the First World War, the Second World War, those civilians who were killed in Albert Road, some of which were my relations. But also to make sure that we don't go to war again. And that is most pertinent by the fact of what you see written on social media by the leader of the free world only today. We don't want any more wars. We need to tell people. That's what was given then. We need to